Hey buddies, what's up? Welcome back to Roblox Swim. I am back with another lit video and I'm sure you'll enjoy this. So guys, in today's video, we are going to discuss Roblox is finally back. What's changed? Are you guys excited? Let's get started. So keep up with me till the end. Comment right below this video, subscribe if you still haven't, and turn on the post notification for more videos. The immensely popular online game and creation system Roblox is back online after being down for 3 days. Fortunately, founder and CEO of Roblox, David Baszucki, has confirmed there will be a policy to make a creator community economically whole as a result of this outage. In a recent blog post sharing details of what caused the shutdown, Baszucki wrote that players began noticing issues on October 28, but that a number of factors combined to make the issue harder to solve than the team would have liked. This was an especially difficult outage in that it involved a combination of several factors, Baszucki wrote. A core system in our infrastructure became overwhelmed, prompted by a subtle bug in our back-end service communications while under heavy load. This was not due to any peak in external traffic or any particular experience. Rather, the failure was caused by the growth in the number of servers in our data centers. The result was that most services at Roblox were unable to effectively communicate and deploy. Now that normal service has resumed, Baszucki also assured players who are financially hit that there will be full transparency going forward and that there will be a plan set in place to ensure people aren't left out of pocket. We will publish a postmortem with more details once we've completed our analysis, along with the actions we'll be taking to avoid such issues in the future, Baszucki wrote. In addition, we will implement a policy to make our creator community economically whole as a result of this outage. There are more details on this to come. As part of our respect the community value, we will continue to be transparent in our postmortem. Making the creator community economically whole is incredibly important. Roblox actively encourages its young player base to make and advertise games within the platform. They are promised huge audiences and the ability to earn serious cash. Though a recent video report by People Make Games has shown that this isn't the case for most of the child developers. Creators spend an in-game currency called Robux on the ads, but these can be bought with real cash. So a platform outage of this scale means a lot of young developers will have lost money. Given Roblox is valued at over $45 billion, it can definitely afford to reimburse its young game makers. New Roblox update: Roblox layered clothing. The latest update in the world of Roblox introduced layered clothing, meaning you have more freedom over what your little blocky self can wear. Following a recent Roblox Developers Conference, the layered clothing studio beta has been made available to all Roblox Studio users. If you want to enable this in your own experience, follow these simple steps. Open Roblox Studio. Click File, then Beta Features. Tick the 3D layered clothing box. Et voila! Enjoy some fashionable fun. If you want to learn more about the journey to layered clothing, head over to the official Roblox dev blog. Roblox Display Name Update. Earlier this year, we saw a fresh Roblox Display Name Update, which allows you to express your identity in-game. They work a little differently than your username. Usernames start with an @ and are unique to your account. They are used as your login and help players find each other without any confusion. Display names are not unique and can be changed every 7 days. They appear in chat, on your profile, and above your avatar when you're playing an experience. If you don't set up a display name, it will default to your username. So guys, this was all about today's video. Share as much as you can. That really motivates us to create more content for you guys. With this, we end our video. I hope you liked it. Do hit the like button down there, comment down your views, and do share with more of your friends. See ya! Take care!